And breaking news tonight, an LA judge has thrown out a landmark California law requiring corporations to have diverse boards that include people who are not white or LGBTQ members. A conservative group sued over the law, saying it violates the state constitution by mandating a quota based on race, ethnicity, sexual preference, or transgender status. A similar lawsuit is challenging another California law requiring corporations to have a woman on their boards. No ruling yet on that case.